I don't know. I guess that way. I think we can only take away good things from here. I don't think there's too many things negative. I mean, I guess we could be a little more disciplined, but at that, I think, like I said, I think some of those calls are still a little questionable. So I think all we got to do is keep playing like we've been playing against Russia and Canada, and I think we'll be okay tomorrow.
Penalties, probably, I guess. Scored that goal to make it a 2-1 game, and you know we're getting into it and kind of had it back on their heels. Almost scored again the next shift. Their goalie had a good save, and then we get penalties, and they get a 5-on-3 for 30 seconds, and then we killed it off, and we got momentum, and we get another penalty, and two penalties on one shift, and that just kind of kills momentum, and our guys did a great job killing it off, but you know at that point it was too late, and you know their goalie played great for them, and you know that's how it went tonight. Obviously, Slovak is a good team. They've done well against every team they've played against so far, and they've done well every time I played them in the past. They're always a good team, very talented, so just got to focus for tomorrow and treat that as our gold medal game right now, because you know if we don't, then you know we're going home, so we got to get ready.
Yeah, it was a nice feed by Riley Barber, and it's coming down the breakaway. I thought I'd open up his legs. Unfortunately, he closed it up pretty quickly on me, and just sent it right into the stick. Yeah, we're playing really well. I mean, just got to finish our scoring chances. We're getting scoring chances after scoring chances, and we just got to catch a break one of these times. And I feel like these next couple games, they're going to start coming for us. And after we start scoring, we have great defense and a great goalie back there, so we don't need to worry about defense or anything like that. We just need to start putting the puck in the net.
I give our guys credit when we did get the 5-on-3s, battling and staying in the game. Showed a lot of composure and great goaltending by Johnny Gibson to give us a chance to tie it up. We had our chances. You know, we had our opportunities. It's one thing if you're not getting the opportunities to score, but we are. So, you know, we just got to continue to stay on course here. You know, we played two very good hockey teams and had a chance to tie the game in both games. So, you know, we have to regroup definitely for Slovakia. We'll learn a lot from this game again. But in the short period that we have right now to get back and get ready for Slovakia.